vote for John Pike for mayor of St. George on November 5th will also be a vote in support of the arts for Southern Utah.